I'm NBC reporter Bryce Finch coming to you live for details on the upcoming play, The Avocado. It's full of great music, hysterical plot twists, and loads of comical romance. Let's go see what Miss Stadler has to say. NBC correspondent Alex Ramirez.
Thanks, Bryce.
So,
Miss Stadler, what's the play going to be about?
Well, it's kind of an interesting piece. It's based on Gilbert and Sullivan's The Mikado. But David Bell took the music and the dialogue and put it in swing. So it's sort of a jazz swing version of The Mikado.
I'm in the guys' dressing room where the magic happens, looking at all these colorful zoot suits that the guys get to wear throughout this 1940s jazz era show.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
$5, and Mr. McNaught assures us that it is the best $5 you will ever spend on an evening's entertainment. I'm Bryce Finch, signing off for NBC.